For those of you new to Tricentis qTest, you will notice there are different sections of the tool that will help you in planning, creating, and executing your tests. Let's first take a look at where you can get to your main function area, which is qTest Manager. qTest Manager can be found in the 9 box of the tool, where you see here in the upper right corner. You'll notice that Manager is the first option here, and is going to be the main test management tool or application that you'll use in qTest. qTest Manager is composed of multiple tabs here in the middle section and a drop down in the upper left corner. Your drop down list is composed of what are called projects inside qTest Manager. A project is composed of different sections within your test management tool. Test Plan is going to be your first tab in qTest Manager that will allow you to plan and store your releases. Your next tab here is going to be composed of your requirements. The requirements section can be used with or without an application lifecycle management tool. qTest will allow you to manually create requirements and organize them in the system. Test Design tab is where you'll organize and create your test cases. Test cases can be manual or automated test cases depending on your needs. There is a separate area within qTest that you'll use for automation, and that is in the 9 box. qTest allows you to use your automation scheduling tool or qTest Launch, as well as qTest Pulse. For all your reporting-based needs, you'll use qTest Insights. This will help you report on any results that are coming from test cases that you've created within the tool. You'll also utilize an area called Parameters. Parameters help add in values or variables within your test case steps. Test Execution houses what are called test runs, which are created from your test cases in Test Design. Test Execution houses your results, including pass, fails, and defects. Defects can be managed in the Defects tab when storing and creating defects within qTest Manager. When using an ALM system integrated with qTest, your Defects tab may not show up as your defects will be stored in an external tool. Lastly, within qTest, any sort of setup within the tool can be done with this gear icon here, which is your settings and permissions, as well as the global admin area, which can be found in the In Administration section in the upper right corner of the tool. Thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoy your journey along with qTest.